age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
Zweihander. Do another lantern. I gotta remember this guy's here. He does not sell unlimited ballista bolts or great arrows.
Have a safe journey.
Always. Is there anything of interest here? Is this just more empty shoreline? There's a lot of dudes over there, and they're all glitching out. So these guys exist for no reason. Dropship for souls. Before I go up there, I'll look all the way around. Oh. Time to get one of the best talismans. This is kind of cool. What is that? That does not look great. I have not been here before. Kind of one of the longer dungeons. Dudes at me. What? I was not expecting to one-shot that. This thing looks OP though. Yeah, 104 FP cost. Definitely one of the highest. This guy should be easy. This guy gives you the most OP physic flask combination. And this is one of the earlier ones that you can get in the game too. One significantly negates damage in mixed physique. What that actually means is your first hit gets absorbed, and then steadily restores HP for a time. Which I find more useful than this one that restores half of your total. And of course, combined, they're just great. Like, it's kind of all you need, sadly. Like, my question is, all these swamps, who designed this area and was just like, oh, we're just not gonna put anything in here? Hey, like what, that was some health up? And let me guess, no break, yep. So not really anything of use here. Like, look at this place, this looks cool. It's This looks like something you'd want to explore. They just decided to put nothing in here.